Thank you for the opportunity to speak with you today. This is Mountaineer Boy State's 81st year. Since 1936, this program has taught thousands of young men about leadership and the importance of service. Mountaineer Boy State has helped shape the path for future congressmen, mayors, doctors, and CEOs. Each of you has been chosen to follow in the footsteps of those who came before you. You're the best and the brightest of our state has, and you represent the future of West Virginia. You should be proud to have been chosen by your American Legion post to participate, but also know the eyes of your community are on you. You're the future of West Virginia. Use this opportunity to forge strong relationships with the other young leaders around you. These are the friendships that will enable you to carry our state forward. Mountaineer Boy State offers you the opportunity to grow, and it will shape you into the leaders of tomorrow. Enjoy this experience, be attentive, and learn as much as you can. It's often said the Mountaineer Boy State is the week that shapes a lifetime. It's my hope that this week will shape yours. Congratulations and good luck.